From the USFL to the NFL, Kyle Sloter threw a touchdown pass. First player ever to throw a USFL and NFL touchdown pass in the same year, I think.